Hi friends, now we are going to see about sprouting seeds. Take some dry seeds of green peas. Put a small quantity of seeds in a container or bowl filled with water and leave it for one day. Look here. Here is some green peas. Leave it this aside for one day in water. Next day, drain the water completely and leave the seeds in a vessel. Wrap them with a piece of a wet cloth and set aside. Take that green peas and put them in a wet cloth and hang them. We can't observe any changes in a seeds. Look here, some in green peas, there are some white layers formed. Next day we can see a small white structure may have grown out of a seeds. If so, the seeds are sprouted. Now look, in this green peas, there are some white structures. We can see if the white structure had came, it is meant by sprouted. Some patients can eat the sprouted seeds. It has many nutrients. It is even healthy than a green peas. Thank you.